left two. Sad news, the KLF have split up, all two of them. Remember their first number one when they arrived as the Time Lords back in 88 and sang about Kylie and Jason in the summer of 89. What Time Is Love topped the charts in 1990, but Justified and Ancient only got to a miserable number two last year. Didn't they read their own manual, How to Have a Number One the Easy Way? And was there a chapter on retirements and comebacks? Well, we'll be waiting, lads.